This area suffered a fire long ago.
Yes, Puck, that's right. Hello, everyone. Akari Enderwolf here with more RAMA. And as you can see, I'm back where we were. Or close to it. I feel like we should be able to, like, drain this somehow. Dude, wait, what's this? Ah, okay. Puck.
Controls of some type. They are corroded shut.
Let's see. No, that won't do anything. We need something acidic. Oh, wait. We have something acidic. What if I... Is this... Nope. Let's go this way then. Oh, we saw this cup in the museum, I think. Yeah, that kind of looks like one of the bowls we saw in the museum. There we go! And now we don't need that ball anymore. I can just hold? There we go. And now we've got a human item. So with that, we should have everything we need. I'm hitting the wrong button. Okay, what was it again? It was 7215. There we go. That one was 9, 14. Okay, 7. Right? So 7, 8, 9. Yeah.
This console has not been activated yet.
Still? We have all the artifacts we need down here. Yeah. Oh, and I know Fire Emerald mentioned something about numbers starting at 0, but the symbol for 0 is down here. This right here, that's the symbol for 0. So that is 1 up there. And 0 is down here. It's kind of like a phone, how you've got 0 at the bottom, not at the top. I wonder, what if I put in that? Nothing. If I put in 7215? Nothing! What if I try putting in one of the codes I've got on my phone? This room's gonna be helpful if there aren't children. Zero, four, six. Let's put that in to the viewer. 046. I don't think that's changing anything. Nope, definitely not changing anything. I feel really dumb right now. I feel like I just supposed to have found something by now. Yeah, we didn't do that earlier. I should say, I didn't do that this time. And up here was the grappling hook. That's about it. There's nothing over here. Nothing. And this just leads us down here. Trying to look absolutely everywhere I can think of. Help.
This area suffered a...
Okay, was there anything else in this area I missed? Whoa. I'll admit, I've never done that before. Nothing there.
Fitting for the mermaids.
I gotta wonder what happened to the mermaids. It's like, if their area of this burned down, then what happened? That's something that's not answered in the game.
This console has not been activated.
Wonder if that's about here. No, they require 3-digit codes. Oh, wait! Worth a shot. Okay, I'm so lost right now. Like, I have to look up something for this, because this is just gonna take way too long. Thank you. Wait, there's a security door? There's a security card down there? Okay. Right, that was probably over there. It said back of the door? No. Oh! Security card! Sheesh. That's all I needed to know. Get that out of my inventory, because I don't need it anymore, and I won't be able to come back and get more. I'm just gonna shove the other one in the bottom of my inventory. Security card goes in there. And where was the code? It's in my phone. No. Not taking a picture of it. There it is! The code is. That. Wrong buttons. Before I go up.
Oh, thank heaven. I just about given up hope of finding you. Listen, we have to act quickly.
Yes.
Hyoman and his lunatics have activated 3 nuclear bombs which are going to explode in precisely 6 hours from now, annihilating Rama and everything in it, including us. One of the bombs is somewhere here in New York. We've got to find it and input the disarming code. If we can disarm one bomb, the whole network will shut down.
That's good to know!
Yes! I knew it! Another maneuver! I told those damn paranoids Rama wouldn't stay on an impact course. I'll bet my life, this spaceship no longer poses a threat to Earth. It'll simply pass by close enough for observation. Look, this is not the time for polite conversation.
You're right!
If we don't find and disarm that bomb, we are both going to be vaporized. I have to go over to the piazza with the pentahedron where I crashed the helicopter. I left Nicole there with a sprained ankle. I said I'd be back in a flash. Look, I'm giving you Falstaff, both as a companion and a good luck charm. He's very
good idea.
If I do say so myself, and can sometimes go places you can't.
Tell me, Master Wakefield, how do you choose a man? Care I for the limb, the thews, the stature, the big semblance of a man? Give me the spirit, Master Wakefield!
I fitted him with a camera. You can see his pictures now on your arm computer.
Ah!
I think that's everything. By the way, Falstaff doesn't need much instruction, but he only works in special environments. He usually knows what to do when activated. If you have any questions, listen to Puck. Let's find that bomb. I don't know about you, but I don't want to spend the rest of my life as a set of disconnected subatomic particles.
Now that is a cool line. And now we get the intro music. Actually, I think this might actually be part of the disarming code. 22. No, we don't want to go here yet. I believe we want to go to the human one first. Here! Cool pendant.
This room has an unfinished feel
this!
To it.
Right here! Dang it, phone! I'm trying to view pictures, not take pictures. Okay, we want 444. Symbol for 4 isn't on there. Are we not supposed to go?
We've seen this round board before. It has the numerals from 3 different species in concentric circles.
This does. But it shows 3 fours on the one in my phone. These symbols don't all match up to that. Are we supposed to match up the matching? That's what the thing meant. So, let's try and see. We got 7 and a 9, so let's check those first. 7 is not here. 9 is here. So there we got 9. And then double red. And there's the bomb.
The Romans must have found the bomb and moved it in here.
Oh, hello.
This area seems to have been set up for humans.
Do I not have the right color lens? Was it a green laser that activated that? Must have been. We don't have a green lens. Well, at the very least, we got that. Still don't have all of the disarming code either. still 6 hours. That's not too bad for time. Still, I'm like rushing. Nope. Over there.
The architecture here is extremely fluid and organic.
That it is.
I detected mechanical motion somewhere above.
Okay. What numbers does that say? This is a one. I believe that's green. Yeah. So that's like 14. Hello. They move in an interesting way. Okay, what's this one do? That did something. Data cube. Sabatini.
The nuclear bomb beside me is one of three the Newton carried with her when she left Earth. Only Otto Heilmann, Commander Borzov, and Agent Yamanaka.
That's too strong and too personal. Don't mention names and don't say anything about our fire planning.
I am standing next to a nuclear bomb, one of three carried by the Newton. These bombs will be set to explode simultaneously, totally destroying RAMA long before the alien spaceship can attack our planet. Immediately before the Newton's evacuation, we will activate the bombs with a 20-digit number. The code was designed by Michael O'Toole and initiates a countdown.
I'm sorry, dear, but that's way too much detail. Well, it sounds as if we had planned it all from the beginning.
So they were a couple, it looks like. Sorry for the water. Oh! Hello, time remaining.
I haven't heard from anyone over an hour.
Okay, I need to turn off the water. I can't hear what he's saying. Okay, we have... Subject was... Bombs.
Hello, darling. I haven't heard from you in over an hour, but I presume you're all right. Look, Francesca, Otto and I have been talking. He believes our security plan could be compromised if O'Toole sees Yamanaka, Taburi, or the bomb. Now make certain you keep him away from that entire area. Takagishi isn't as dangerous. I don't think he'd ever put two and two together. But O'Toole designed the code. The geezer can probably recite the disarming digits right off the top of his head. Take care of yourself. And get back here quickly. As you know, we've got to leave in 15 hours.
Dang, I was hoping he would say some of the code. But that'll do it for this episode. If you liked it, leave a like and comment down below. And I have that much time remaining to finish this game. Ah, good, that freezes it. So, if you liked it, leave a like and comment down below. I'll see y'all next time. Bye!